is as athletic as you would hope to have any ball player.
Curry in the corner, shoots, on the way, got it! He hit it! 2.8 to go! Curry does it again!
It is amazing what Steph Curry could do with a basketball.
Chris Paul says, this is my house.
DeRozan drives! Gobert's up and meets him on the top floor, and DeRozan hammers over the top of him. Oh my goodness gracious!
Look at that.
Oh! Oh!
That'll be good. That's good. Hard to believe.
Oh! Oh
my goodness.
My!
Top of the circle, Rose for the winner. Up, yes, yes, win, yes, win on the Baker at the buzzer. Derrick Rose has won the ball game. Are you kidding me?
Curry handles, shakes ball out of his boots and hits a fallaway jump shot.
You want to see a dribble move? Watch this one. The bench is loving it.
Anthony Davis at the buzzer.
Yes! Yes! Oh! Anthony Davis comes through at the buzzer.
Anthony Davis just hit the biggest shot of his young career.
James for the win. It's gone. LeBron James at the buzzer stuns the Chicago Bulls. What a finish here. Behind the back, fires a three. Oh, he puts it in! What a spectacular move!
That could be the greatest move I've ever seen.
Or leaves you speechless. I love looking at Steve Kerr's reaction after that move.